for the last of the installments of the treats from Mexico from Playa del Carmen, from the Yucatan Peninsula. This is our search for the best mojito in the land. We found it, and we're here at Batey. Batey is a restaurant, it's a bar. It's a bar that has live music. They make the best mojitos, and the reason is because they squeeze the sugar cane. That's where they get the sugar from. Instead of adding sugar and making a solution, they squeeze it directly from the cane. And we're going to see how that's done in just a second. All right, see you inside.
Es el gimnasio de acá del Batey. Hay un chico que cuando entró, estaba flaquito, flaquito. Ahorita lo ves, tiene una espalda.
Sí, te creo. No, se dice al revés, no tiene los, no. No, hombre, ¿para qué pasa esa cosa?
Yo pido refuerzo.
We just squeezed the sugar out of the sugar cane for our own mojitos. I'm gonna go and show you what that mojito looks like in just a second.
Hey guys, we are here. We are in Tulum. And Tulum is, in order to get to Tulum, you have to fly to Cancun, Playa del Carmen, and take a bus down to Tulum, and it's where all the hippies hang out. And I say it's all the hippies. You see people here that are just kind of part of the alternative crowd. Here I'm drinking the best mojito I've ever had. We just watched as I was over there at the press. The press is in an old beat up Volkswagen Bug. And so I sit there, you pass it through four times, you take the sugar cane and you pass it through four times, and what you end up with is this type of mojito. ¿Cómo se llama este?
Mojito.
No, pero mojito, ¿qué tipo?
De tuna. Azteca.
This is mojito azteca. This is an Aztec mojito. And so we've got the sugar cane, which is normal, but then they throw in nopal. And so nopal is like a prickly pear cactus. But anyway, this mojito is the best mojito you're going to drink in your entire life. Another treat from Mexico. Thanks for watching. Yeah.